그래 결심했어.
Can't choose between A and B.
We will help you decide with our class acting.
Come to our
drive-in theater.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Drive-In Theater.
Yes, this segment is where you can pick and choose to create your version of this story. We have a sticky situation ahead of us, so
exactly.
Choose wisely.
선택의 기로에 노인. What's 노인? 노인 여러분의.
노이다.
노인 여러분.
Put in
all the old
situation.
people. 사연의 미니 드라마를 소개하고 함께 결말을 고민해보는 시간. And every week we're here with our one and only Michelle.
Happy
with
Friday.
That, Happy Friday. Clock has a Michelle님 삼행시. Is it
이인시?
Want to get for us, Michelle? Me.
미셸님 미안해요.
Shell.
Shell로 시작하는 단어는 쉘브레 우산밖에 생각이 안 나서 다음에 이행시 제대로 해서 보내드릴게요.
Nice. 그래 좋아요.
쉘브레 우산이 뭐예요?
그러게요.
쉘브레.
영화인가요?
쉘브레. 쉘브루 우산 아시는 분 알려주세요.
Am I being really ignorant right now? Like, should I know that?
No, 쉘브루. I don't know. What's 쉘?
Oh, it's a movie.
Oh, The Umbrella of Cherbourg.
몇 년도 영화예요?
1964년?
아, okay.
1964?
그럼 저 몰라도 되는 거죠? Yeah. 저는.
Staring, I don't know 한번, who that is.
Oh, maybe I'll watch it this weekend.
The it's Umbrella France of... and German. That's wow. why. 어쩐지 몰랐어. 다행이다. If I know it, 진짜 people are gonna judge me. Aromi Choi actually say.
산더 오늘 그 모습 그대로 퇴근해 주세요.
근데 진심으로 제가 클렌징 안 가져왔어요. 까먹었어요. 저 지금 고민하고 있어요. 어떻게? I don't know. I forgot. I packed everything. I forgot my cleansing water and all this stuff. So I'm really thinking.
There's a convenience store on the first floor. I'm sure they sell some wipes.
그냥 이렇게 갈게요. Like trick or treat, Michelle. Where's my candy? I want candy. Give me my candy, candy, candy. 없어요?
No, you're too old for that. Stop.
Okay, bye.
Aimlita says, "Wow, Michelle's so cute today.
Yay!
You are a vampirist."
Vampirist.
Vampire, witch, skeleton.
Uh-huh. Yes, all of the above.
And Jen is about to say, "Oh, my Michelle from Bewitched to Skull. Oh, I'm scared." Uh-huh. Siska Adriana say, "Hello, Michelle. Cool outfit. Happy Friday." Kim Min-sung's message, Michelle, want to get for us?
오늘 할로윈 지대로군요.
야하. 근데 여러분, 기억하세요. 올해는 할로윈 아직도 밖에서 돌아다니면 안 돼요. You're going to get penalized, especially foreigners, if you get caught, you know, not following the COVID restrictions and all these things, you will be sent out of the country.
Yeah,
right away
I saw this that
year.
In my school group chat, like the 그쵸? Foreigner group chat. They 맞아. Were like, don't
외국인,
do it this year.
How do you call that? 방출? 바로 방출된대요.
태국 something 국 아니에요?
맞아요.
So 강제 to, 출국.
어?
강제 출국 같은 거.
맞아요. So you have to get out from the country.
추방?
추방! 땡동댕! 역시 미셸, smart, smart.
Yeah.
So today I'm so curious, how many characters do we have here, Michelle? Is it going to be a company situation? Seems
there
like.
There are 3 characters.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So Samuel is going to be the listener, the boss. Oh, boss will be Michelle.
Michelle.
You know, female boss. And I'm the co-worker. Mm-hmm. Are you guys ready?
Well, let's go.
Very ready.
Hi, K-Ride. My name is Nathan, and I'm a 회사원 in Seoul. I enjoy my work, and because it's my first real job, I have a lot of chong with the company. To be honest, I love every single part of my job except just one thing. After a year of working from home, I started going to the office again in September. With a new boss, and she has a rule that I haven't been following, leading to an awkward conversation the other day.
자, 그럼 오늘 오전 회의는 여기서 마무리할게요. Nathan, Nick, can I have a word with you too?
Sure. Yeah.
Okay, I'll get right to it. You guys know I like to start off the day with our daily morning meeting, and I asked the whole team to come into work at least 10 minutes early so you guys have enough time to prepare for it. And I noticed that you two come in the office right on time, like right on the dot at 9 every morning. What's the deal with that?
I don't mean to be rude, but I hope you can understand that coming in early every day adds up. That's hours of extra work time that we're not getting paid for.
And I get that, but is it really that hard to come in a bit early? 옷좀 그렇게 딱 맞춰서 와요? 난 그게 더 신기해.
Of course, if there's something I want to get a head start on, I would come in a bit early, but I don't think it's fair that it's expected of me on a daily basis.
Okay, then Nick, you've been awfully quiet. What are your thoughts on this?
I agree with Nathan, but I also agree with you too, yeah.
됐고, 칼퇴한다고 제가 뭐라 안 하잖아요. I think it's reasonable of me to ask you guys to be ready to work right at 9. Then it only makes sense that you guys come in a little early.
저기...
Yes, Nick?
Well, I don't really see how us leaving when we're supposed to leave has anything to do with what we're talking about. We're supposed to work from 9 to 6, and that's what we've been doing.
I agree.
일단 알겠으니까 나가보세요.
So, as you can tell, the conversation didn't go that well, and it doesn't help that only one other coworker is on the same boat as I am. After the awkward conversation that day, Nick and I couldn't help but come in slightly earlier because, well, 저희도 사회생활 해야 하잖아요? But we've been trying to come up with a game plan because we still don't think we're in the wrong. And the other day in the break room...
Nathan, I need to show you something.
What is it?
어제 인별하다가 본 건데요. It's a post that talks about exactly what we're going through right now.
Most people agree with what we've been saying, actually.
Exactly, and I did not know this, but apparently, if we wanted to, we can make a case to be paid more if we're required to come in earlier.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if I want to go that far. Why don't we just stick to the original plan we had?
Original plan?
Yeah, of suggesting that we start the morning meeting at 9:10 so we can still have time to prepare for it if we're on time. I mean, that's been her main argument for us coming in early so we have time to prepare for the meeting.
Oh.
You kind of look disappointed?
Well, it says here that if we wanted to, we can even repost this as a case of workplace harassment. I don't know if suggesting we change the meeting time will get through to her.
I'm not willing to make it into that big of a deal. I mean, at least now yet. Why don't we suggest it, and if she doesn't agree, we show her this post?
Then we'll be revealing all our cards, you know? 처음부터 세게 나가야죠. Nathan님은 말도 잘하시니까 I'm sure you'll get through to her. 한번 생각해보세요, 네?
So now, on one side, I've got a boss that I need to convince, and on the other side, I have a co-worker that's trying to get me to take all the bullets. As I said, I really like my job, and I'm not willing to risk losing it by making a big deal. What I want is this, to go to work at 9 and not have to 눈치 봐 about this, or if I have to go in 10 minutes early every day to be paid for it, and to maintain a good relationship with my boss. What should I do?
Anyway, so this time it's talking about this listener who is basically being sandwiched in between the co-worker and the boss, right? The new boss. What do you guys think, first of all, initially? What do you think? Is it a bad thing to go back to work early or what?
To me, like 100% honestly, I kind of agree with the boss.
Oh, 진짜?
Yeah. Because we come into our station early, not 12 p.m. sharp every afternoon, right? We gotta get prepared for the show. And like before, I don't agree with these two.
Interesting. 나는 반대야.
You would come in right at 9?
Right. If 9 o'clock, 당연히 not 9 o'clock 출근해야지. 왜 더 미리 와야 되지? You know? 미리 오면 I'm just gonna come back early to eat something and just be there. But as long as I'm here right at 9, isn't that the best thing? No problem, Jenna. So you come here at 9 o'clock and you just prepare slowly and then 9시 10분부터 해야 하는 거 맞지 않을까요? That's what I would think. Because that's an extra time.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I mean, it's only about like 10 to 15 minutes. So why?
아니야,
근데 그게 일주일에 다섯 번이면요.
그러니까.
It adds up. But 저는 팀장님이 너무 얄미웠던, or the boss, 너무 얄미웠던 게 회의 자체를 she has it at 9. So like, I thought that was so 얄미워. Because I would hate to come in every morning to a meeting at 9.
Right?
That means she's like, implying you should be here earlier than that.
Right.
So I was like, yeah. But it's for me, when I 저는 회사 다녔을 때, mm-hmm. if it's at 9, mm-hmm. I would come in a little early mm-hmm. anyway. But mm-hmm. that's just me because that's my personality, mm-hmm. wanting to get ready in the morning a little right. earlier. But 그냥 일찍 와도 I would, you know, like have a snack or something. Just mm-hmm. And so if I was this listener, and you don't want to make a big deal out of mm-hmm. it, just come in 10 minutes early, but uh-huh. don't work. Like, take yeah. the 10 minutes to right. just kind of
relax,
like have
chill,
a coffee, because
right?
yeah. at least you can say, oh, mm-hmm. but I was here. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, and then I don't want to make such a big deal mm-hmm. like
맞아요.
Over this small thing.
Mm-hmm. 근데 솔직히 for anything, coming early to prepare gives you a more 편한 마음.
맞아.
This is for sure. Mm-hmm. Like, it's preparation mm-hmm. time, right? But that mandatory being like that, I
그쵸?
Really don't know about
yeah.
this. About this. 저 한국말로는 한 번은 설명하겠습니다. 네. 이 사장님은 새로운 오신 사장님분은 강제로
그러니까 지금 상황이 맞아. 9시부터 이제 회의가 시작을 해야 되는데 지금 임플로이 분들 두 분에게 10분 일찍 무조건 나와서 준비하고 있어라 라고 강요를 하신 거죠. 그래서 이 두 분이 지금 상황이 마음에 안 드는 거죠. 우리는 9시부터 일을 해야 되는 건데 왜 10분 일찍 나와가지고 돈도 안 받으면서 준비를 해야 하는 것인가. 그래서 9시에 나와서 차라리 10시에 회의를 시작하자 하고 건의를
9시
해보자.
10분.
9시 10분에. 그렇게 오케이. 건의를 해보자 하는 상황인 거죠.
Right. So that's the first situation. So I'm sure a lot of listeners, 특히 여기는 회사 다니는 사람 아닐까요? 알려주세요. 어떻게 생각하는지.
맞아요.
Second situation is about this coworker. 항상 이런 친구 있죠. You know, especially for us here, we are like the very E, MBTI E니까. I 같은 사람은 a lot of times they're like, 아, 나 말을 못하니까 네가 해줄래?
근데 나름 되게 똑부러지지 않았어요? Because they were like, but I don't think how like us leaving at 6 has anything to do with what you're just talking. Because the 팀장님 was like 되게 칼퇴 시켜주잖아요 라고 막 했는데 he was like, okay, but that's expected. Like he even got to say that. So 그쵸. I feel like he's kind of 얄미워 too. Why is everyone so 얄미워 today?
요즘은 얄미운 사람 많아요 생각보다. A lot of this time, actually there is a scientific proof about 요즘 SNS 시대니까 yeah? Everybody is very self-centered. 자기 중심이에요 요즘. So 배려심 생각보다 많이 없어요 요즘 사람들. So that's why one thing, this one, everybody should think about it. Anyway, two things now. Let us know. First of all, what do you think about the boss setting a time? Number two is also about the coworker. 이런 사람은 어떻게 해야 될지.
맞아요, 여러분. Song break 동안에 이제 계속 의견 보내주세요. 문자 샵 1013, 짧은 문자 50원, 긴 문자 100원이고요. 유튜브, TBS EFM 앱 댓글창도 열려 있습니다.
Right, let us know your opinion during the song break. Let us know at shop 1013 if you want to win the coffee coupon or for free on our TBS app or on YouTube. Just search for TBS EFM on the live stream segment. We're going to listen to a song and be right back. This is a long name.
I'll read it. This is 현기 대리 부업 활동 왜 정말 마음 먹기에 달린 걸까?
A random message from 김희선님 생의 선디 분장 지우지 말고 그대로 퇴근 강추. 저 싫어하세요. If I really 이렇게 퇴근하면 I think people are going to be like
a famous one on the social network.
아니야. People think I'm like people send me to 정신병원. You know?
No.
Anyway, a quick summary is about the right now the situation. The listener has the new boss who requires his listener to come to work 10 minutes earlier so they can have a meeting at 9 a.m. sharp. And there is a coworker who keeps saying, oh, you know, this. I saw an SNS. This is actually not really legal. You can sue this person, blah, 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 blah. So we have a few actually messages here. 순정이's message.
Yeah. 아, 안녕하세요. 중간고사 끝나서 오랜만에 출첵합니다.
Hi.
산디님 조커 분장인가요? 왜 귀엽죠? Okay, so this was a random message.
귀엽다고요?
네. 오, 여기 카메라 화질이 좀... 확인을 해봐야
귀엽다고요? 귀여워. Cloud Key has a related thing here. Michelle, want to read for?
산도 말도 공감 가지만 9시까지 출근이어도 다른 직원들이 다들 8시 반에 출근하셔서
눈치.
9시 정각에 출근하면 괜히 눈치가 보여요. 저 완전 공감. 제 시간에 출근해도 눈치.
맞아요. 특히 한국은 in Korea there's a 눈치 culture.
눈치 culture.
Where you have to actually feel, I think I should come a little bit earlier because I feel bad. Elena Bello say employees really have different perspective when it comes to work. Others focus more on the payment. I mean, every second he spent to work needs to be paid. Their boss has also a point. He wants his employees to be prepared every time there will be a meeting. I wonder if 10 minutes ahead of time is much to give if it will give effective and productive result. Oh, this is interesting.
I'm reminded of, you know how when people go out for smoking breaks? Because I'm not a smoker.
Right.
But like, I never really thought like, oh, 억울해. Like, how come they're getting paid more? But I mean, if we think about this 10 minutes coming in early, then I'm thinking also like, 그런 것까지 다 따져야 되나?
그니까.
Kind of.
And 아니면, I just noticed that we're getting paid to work, not to prepare your work of the day. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Right. So if you were to start your work at 9 a.m. in the morning, then depends on a person's preparation time. Like, you got to consider the time to prepare to start your work.
근데
day,
그렇게
right?
따지면 진짜 할 말 없는 게 let's say teachers and professors aside from lecture time, they have to grade things at home,
yeah.
right?
And they have their own research.
그러니까 so that's why they don't get paid during those off time too for preparations, right? 와 되게 애매하다, really. Tachini actually say, I think time management is important in a work or a job. We can use our time allotted only to in work and use our time allotted to have break time. 애매하다, really. Kirikos message. So you want to get it?
You should say what's on your mind to the boss, but also consider what your boss's suggestions are.
Right. I think, yeah. And I really think, because we're running out of time already. I can't believe it. But for me, I don't think 그 친구 말 듣지 마요. Why do you have to do all the bad thing for the friend, right? Ask him to talk to the boss. 맞아. Or 같이 가든가. Don't do it by yourself.
Yeah.
Adrena, you still want to get for it?
The new normal is that you give more and put an extra effort without being paid for it, and we have to normalize giving away our time, work, and health. Big no for this, because also scheduling staff meeting outside working hours is poor management and time management of your human and technical resources.
I like this. We all have different opinions here. 진짜. 근데 in Korea, 솔직히 그렇게 하고 싶어도 눈치 보이니까 안 되지. We have to change the whole culture here, I must say.
I would, 저는 미운털 박히기 싫은 성격이라 I think I would just come in 10 minutes early and just take my time and maybe take like an extra break and come in from work like after lunch like a little bit slower and then to my coworker I'd be like oh if you feel really strongly about this I don't want to go there if you want to feel free to like 그렇게만 말할 것 같아요
For me, I have a solution. For me 일단 10분 일찍 가서 and let's see for 2 or 3 weeks. 2-3주 지나고 아직도 there's no efficiency, there is no benefit to it. Then talk to your boss. I don't think this is working. I don't think there's any benefit to it, right? 일단 be nice. Sorry, I might too 유교 boy. 일단 listen to your 상사 and just follow and let's see whether it's good. If it's not productive, bye. No thank you. I don't think it's effective. And 얘기하면 되지. Coworker B는 그냥 버려. yeah, don't follow that. Anyway, Michelle, thank you so much for bringing us a tricky situation here. A reminder for our listeners, remember, later you can call for a pizza coupon if you choose our last song for checkout. 맞아. 02-778-1013.
Yes, yes. Don't forget to call in at 02-778-1013 to win a special prize, which is a free pizza coupon.
We're going to say goodbye to you, Michelle, with a song by Jackie Kong. This is Garden. Enjoy your Halloween weekend!
You guys too!
Bye!
Goodbye!
Bye.